Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I mentioned several things. One, the application deadline is next Friday for the city government 101, so we again encourage you to reach out to your constituents and ask them to sign up if they're interested in this very informative program. I want to mention that there'll be a ribbon cutting for the JL Omax Park improvements at 9:00 a.m. on March 23rd. And this was a partnership with Mesa Valley Church, as well as the Parks and Rec Authority, to include this for that park. So we'll send you something out and encourage you to come out and see those and participate. You all are aware that the retreat is next weekend. We hope by the end of the day tomorrow to provide a recruit package to you. Want to recognize publicly our new police chief, Chief Childers, who's in the audience tonight. And we're proud to have him serving in that position. There he is back there, so I know we may be already got an opportunity to congratulate you all the way forward. So we'll be swearing in for him before Judge Tunison on March the 20th, I believe. We will inform you that later time. It is confirmed, the judge has just confirmed this afternoon. The events of the last week related to the flood and sewer overflows are painful to many. And we'll continue to work to address those issues and the underlying causes. And reach out to other agencies who are necessary to be part of the solution. I know that we all feel for those who've been affected by that situation. And I want to extend my condolences to those that are struggling with that issue. And I also want to thank the volunteers that have gone out and helped as well as many of our city employees who have worked in less than good circumstances over this last week to help address that problem and provide a lot of cleanup. And they've worked very, very hard in extremely cold weather as well as challenging circumstances. And with that, Mayor, at this time, I want to ask Henry Hicks to come up. Henry has a presentation that he wants to.